not yours. You, the enemies of the breakthrough, hear the word of the living God. I destroy you, I bind you, and I crush you into pieces in the mighty name of Jesus. God Almighty, my Father, I pray that every evil pang established against your finances be liquidated by fire in the name of Jesus. Every satanic pang that is holding your blessings, that is evil machine, that is evil ATM, satanic ATM, satanic managers, satanic pangas, that is all in your blessings. Let them catch fire and be destroyed in Jesus' name. Your ATM shall be blessed, shall be washed with the blood of Jesus. Every your bank checkbook shall be washed with the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, no criminal will steal your money. No evil will steal your money. No evil will take your blessings. I pray that God, tonight, my Father, I pray for your people. Let my God, let your blessings start flowing into our life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh God of Abraham, your word says the wealth of the Gentile will be transferred to your people. Let them, every wealthy that the enemy is sitting on it, let them be released to your people, and let the blessings start flowing in the mighty name of Jesus. You said, God, you will bless us when we come in and when we go out. In the name of Jesus, you will bless us when we go out and when we come in. My Father, in the name of Jesus, we will be blessed. Anything we touch, it will be blessed. Therefore, God, I pray and declare by your power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ that God, our blessings will locate us, and no powers of darkness that will hold it in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, in the name of Jesus, I pray every evil agent hindering, delaying, preventing, or destroying your breakthroughs in your life, your time is over. I pray them, let them die. Every power that is holding your blessings, roaring day and night, that your blessings cannot go, let them die in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, my Father, every satanic rat eating holes in your pocket, in the name of Jesus, I command them to die. Rats, satanic rat eating your pocket, that you cannot hold your blessings, let that rat die. Every enemy in a form of animals that is eating your blessings, let them die. I spill the blood of Jesus over them, and I command them to fall down and die in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God of impossibility, give these people breakthrough that will dumbfounded enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, give them the breakthrough that would make the enemy to be sad, that would make the enemies to run away, that would make the enemies to be disgraced, that would make the enemies to be disgraced and exposed in Jesus' name. Lord, my Father, your word says you will bless your people in front of the enemies. You said the Lord will bless you in front of the enemies. The enemies, you will prepare a table in the mighty name of Jesus, but the Lord Almighty will bless you in front of your enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. As we celebrate and we thank you in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord Almighty, God of blessings, let them release the blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. My God, my Father, I worship you, Lord. I thank you tonight. I bleed the blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus. I cover you with the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus. No more cry, no more shout, no more sad, no more pain. I declare the blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. When the blessings of God is in you, in the house, I'm telling you, even the enemy will not locate you. Even the enemy will run away. When the blessings of God is in your house, it will make even the enemy to have peace with you, because they will not come near you. Wherever they will try, the fire of God will destroy them. The heat of the Lord will chase them away in the mighty name of Jesus. That is the man Jacob said, I need the blessings. He need the blessings of protection. He need the blessing that when he get the blessings, his father Izo will not kill him. The blessings that will come upon you, it is so powerful that the enemy will not even locate you, that the enemy will not have any power, because you will be empowered in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, I pray that tonight, midnight, in the name of Jesus, the blessings that was raised when Paul and Silas were being in pain, were being suffering in prison, after they bless you and sing their song and they prayed, the Lord, you raise the blessings from heaven, and it came to locate them in the prison, and they shake the prison, and every doors were open. Every doors that has been prisoned, every doors that has been locked, the blessings of God will come and open it in Jesus' name. The blessings of God, it will blow them and fill you out and fill the blessings of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever you are walking, where you walk, where you stay, the blessings of God will follow you. When you go to anywhere, you will see the blessings of God. People will favor you. Everywhere favor will fall upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. Your children will be a blessing in the name of Jesus. Your family will be a blessing in the mighty name of Jesus. Your family will be great blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, I pray and declare by the power in the blood of Jesus. Jesus, I thank you. Jesus, I worship you. Jesus, I honor you. I glorify your name. I acknowledge your name. I say thank you. Thank you for these blessings. It is a huge blessing. It is a big blessing that you have released to your people, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Since this year, next year will be blessings that will rain from heaven. And Lord, I declare, but before the end of this year, Lord, we pray this reassure that let your blessings follow us in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that, God, no sickness, no pain in your body, no power, you will not cry, no more tears. I pray that let the blessings of God to overshadow you. Let the blessings of God to locate you. Let the blessings of God to locate you. God, my Father, in the name of Jesus, you've been looking for prayers. You've been looking for somebody to stand with you. Here I am, I'm standing with you. And I pray to you with you tonight. I pray and release the blessings of God to locate you in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, I thank you. I bless your name. I give you all the glory, Jesus. Mighty God, King of glory, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. I thank you. I bless your name, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Jesus Christ, I am releasing the blessings of God that you said that I will do tonight. And I believe that, God, you have touched your people. You have blessed them, God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Oh, God, my Father, we worship you tonight. We worship you. We honor you. We thank you. Thank you. Thank you and thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory. Glory in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jehovah. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. Thank you very much, my friends. Thank you for coming. Thank you for supporting. Thank you for everything you are doing to support this ministry. I thank God for your life. I thank you. And I give God glory for you. Thank you so much for joining. This is your host, Reverend Dr. Christine Isigi, saying bye-bye to you. And I pray that God will bless you mightily. If you want to visit, if you haven't visited our website is overcomers, www.overcomers.sportbrook.ca. You can reach me by email. Our email is overcomersdhm@gmail.com. Our phone number is 647-608-5207. All these videos, they are in our YouTube. If you can go to our YouTube, write Overcomers DH Ministries in YouTube. Just write Overcomers DH Ministries. All the videos are there. The videos that you want to listen, they are there. And you can be a blessing to us. And I ask that You can, if this prayer is blessing you, remember to donate it to our ministry. You can go to our website and give a donation of any amount if this prayer is blessing you. And Lord will see you through and bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. And I always say, I love you and there's nothing I can do about it. I love you, sincerely loving. You call me, you see how I love you. Thank you very much. God bless you. Bye.